imagine the straps, the buttons, the clasps. In enforced reverie, it took me many hours sitting alone on my bed.
I would like to say to
you. And now, gentlemen, and severe ladies, if you please, the tempo must change while I bump and grind to a list of things not done that cannot be done repeatedly, reliably, safely. I will not bore you with description. I will smash and crash before your astonished gaze. A fine party of stoned cups and glasses, slithered plates. I will walk on broken glass for you. Follow me and I will backflip on buses for you. Tumble down, down the stairs. Now watch as I flick my veils. It's all becoming very dark and secret. I will make shadows on a wall. Things beyond birds and rabbits. Strange beasts and monsters. Projections as you've never seen. Give me your money. Throw it down and I will do this for you.
If you take me by the hand, I will step into the fountain, bathe myself with lovers. I break fine silk across my skin by tiny percentages. Twirl, now bend my head for you. Bend lower than my waist. Take a slow brush through my hair. What percentage of the time can I do this?
I might whisper.